do what's right. No means no. It's never all right to put your hand on a woman. Never. And when we get into situations that we might think we have to, it could be your mom that's being abused. It could be your sister. It could be your cousin. It could be your friend. It could be somebody that's close to somebody else. But what's important is that you understand that you can make a change.
I think the event is very useful and it's very informative, and it helps give the perspective of the other side, and it lets men know what needs to be done, what's happening and what's occurring, and how it needs to have a stop put to it.
What do girls think about the event Calling All Men?
I thought it was very informative and interesting. It was really interesting, and like, I knew a lot of the information that they were talking about, but he talked about more facts that I also found interesting.
Yeah,
I didn't know some of the facts that he said during the presentation.
And also, because I went to an all-girls school, we have talks like this, the reactions from the girls is different than seeing like the boys reacting to it, so.
Right.
What are some things that we can do? Anything come to mind that you can do here in your community? Or in your schools? What do you think? Yes. Think about what you say before you say it and how it might impact someone. That's great. Yes, sir. Speak up if you know something's going on. There you go.
So this is really when we talk about change, this
Joshua Castillo. It was pretty eye-opening, some of the statistics that they showed all of us. And being a young man in an environment where there's a lot of different kinds of people who go through different experiences, it's good to see perspectives. And I like how they connected a lot with the audience and how they made a conversation.
Abuse women.
There you go. Good. All right.